What's up, guys? Razorfang here with another figurine unbagging slash unboxing. Today we have four Fursuit Digimon figurine mystery grab bags. I got these at Hot Topic. These are fairly new there, so let's open them up and see what we got here. And if you're doing unboxing some Fursuit, have a pair of scissors handy. Alright, so there's Gabumon, all sealed in a nice display. Hey, and actually this is one of my favorite champion Digimon. And so, yeah, mainly because I'm a wolf and he pretty much digivolves into a wolf, so, yeah. As you can see, really nice detail on this one, and according to the packaging, it says you can connect them together, but since I have my paws on, then I'm not gonna try it unless, oh, maybe, oh, alright, yeah, so you can attach them like that and stack them, which actually makes it easier to display, so, yeah.
Alright, let's get to the next one, shall we? Number three.
I think we might have got another repeat. Our first repeat. So, and I'm right, it's another Tentamon. And, I won't do another close-up on that since I just did one of that one, so that's the first repeat, so let's see what we get for this one. Okay, not another repeat this time. And we got the kitty, the rookie, Gatomon. Another favorite of mine. So, don't know if you can see it from there, but oops. Let me do a close up on this one. So, yeah, I love Gatomon. And, love the Digi evolutions into Lady Angelamon. So, 3 out of 4, I didn't do bad.
So, that that's all I got Hot Topic this time. If you definitely want to pick these up, either go online at hottopic.com and order them, or you can go in store and buy them. I'm pretty impressed what I got in these grab bags today, and I might do more if they continue to have them at Hot Topic. So, anyways, that's about it. Happy Fursuit Friday. Okay, and have a great weekend. See ya. Oh.